get my eyes checked.
Jesus! Brother O'Neill!
Fuck you, man!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You're the guy stealing contracts!
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers!
You had too many brothers! They needed culling!
You're fucking dead!
Aren't we all? We live and we die, that's our curse. Hey, you wanna expedite the situation? Come, fucking find me! Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck!
I'll be there, man! I don't know when, but I'll be there!
That bastard's stealing my bike again! Not again, you've gotta be kidding me! Stop him, he's got my bike! Got it. Thanks, man. Seriously,
oh,
you saved
shit.
My ass. Oh, you're the man, buddy.
What can I say? I've never liked boys.
We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured...
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky-looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie.
What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen. We need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
You know, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises. And we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me!
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this!
Oh, shit, man!
Oh.
Open fire!
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
Jesus!
Hey, pal! Out! Oh.
Step on it! We got a visitor!
Come on!
Well, I'll be fucked!
Tow truck is at the lot. We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
San Andreas.
Please watch where you're going.
I should probably remind you it's paying customers only. Spoiled for choice, that's the problem. You won't regret it. Ammunition Employee of the Month, 3 times, right here. Enjoy, my friend. My buddies and I sometimes put these on and shoot each other. They offered me a job in corporate, and I said no. This is where I belong.
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.